This is a band hip hinge. We're using a large loop heavy duty resistance band here, and we're going to make sure it's securely anchored into something that's pretty sturdy because it's going to be holding our body weight here. And to get started, you're just going to step inside the band facing away from wherever it's anchored, and it's going to rest right below the waistline. That way we can get a good target on our glutes. So the lower leg is resting on the ground, and we're just going to hinge at the waist, bending at the waist forward, let the hips slide back slightly, and then drive those hips forward and really squeeze those glutes at the top of the movement. Keep your core nice and tight the whole time. If you have a hard time understanding how to hinge, like in a squat or a deadlift, this is a really good exercise to help get that body awareness and create that patterning that's required to do squats and deads correctly.